Again to the Sean Green Show. Those of you who are going to movies today on Friday, do not go see Hurricane Heights. Bad movie, horrible movie. The special effects was good, but again, they just copied off that movie of Heavy Rain, which came out way back in like 95, 96, and Heavy Rain was starring Morgan Freeman, you know, Kiss and Slate. They just took that movie and just said, oh, let's add hurricanes to it. Horrible. The special effects was good. Special effects is awesome, but the concept, everything was just bad. Don't even waste it. This is the type of movie where if you see it in a red box, you might want to get it. You might want to rent it, or if you have Netflix, oh, let me watch it right quick. Bam, that's it. But to pay $8.95 in the movie theater, don't. Don't even bother, don't even go see it, don't even waste your time. I'm mad at myself that I wasted my time. That's time in my life I would never get back. That's the worst movie. I'd get a 1 to 10. I have to give this movie basically a 4. It is that bad. I mean, it's that bad. While I'm watching this movie, I kept looking at him like, I've seen this before. And I was like, wait a minute, this is Heavy Rain, basically. It's just that bad. Special effects is awesome. I'm very disappointed in Rob Cohen, the guy who directed this movie. He's the guy that directed some of the Fast and Furious films. I'm very disappointed in him. I respect the more honest if I watch this movie basically because Rob Cohen directed it. Yeah, this is a bad movie. Bunch of B-list actors you probably wouldn't even be able to play scratching here like who's this. And the movie Strangers, that one is pretty good. It was pretty good. It's a sequel from the first one. It's some sort of the same concept. You'll get some price, but again, if you can watch it, like I said, a matinee, like, yeah, or Tuesday, like I say, here in Connecticut, we got movies that basically last. We do on Tuesdays. You pay like $6. You might as well see it then. Sad that this week is no good movie. Only movie I wanted to see it, but I didn't want to go see it. But now I've been waiting until, let the kids go see it, Wrinkle in Time. One of my friends who took his kids to see it told me that it was very good. So if you want to see something, I'm gonna see that. Bring your kids if you got kids. But Strangers, you want to see Strangers, pay $6, go ahead and see that. But do not see Hurricane Heights. Also, those of you who has a PS4, they're remaking Burnout Paradise. Supposed to come out next week. Next week on the 16th. EA promises there'll be no microtransactions. All the cars, everything will be free. You'll be free. I don't know how much the price is gonna game gonna be, that comes out next week. That's a good remake since Burnout. The last Need for Speed game just did not do so well. A lot of people got mad because there was no tuning. There was no tuning. Nothing. You upgrade your car by picking these cards. This card system, which was stupid, which was very stupid. It's sad how EA Sports fell off with their Need for Speed franchise. The last good Need for Speed game to me was Underground 2, and I still got that game, but Burnout Paradise, which was good. I like the Burnout Paradise. That's come out next week. Also, those of you that have instant video platforms like Prime Video, or iTunes. Basically, Tuesday, Star Wars: Last Jedi is coming out. Don't forget to get that. Also next week, there's Tomb Raider movie. I will watch that, but I probably won't have a view out for that till Saturday. Till Saturday, basically. Yeah, that's basically it. It's sad that this weekend there's nobody good movies out. Basically, there's nothing. There's no good movies this week except if you haven't seen Black Panther, go see. Other than that, just chill at home and watch college basketball. That college basketball game that I'm gonna be watching, NBA game I'll be watching. There's nobody good movies out. It's sad. There's no good movies out this week. There's most weeks where there's no good movies. If you ain't seen Death Wish, again, if you can see it for $6, see it. If not, wait on that. There's just nothing. But Tomb Raider is coming Tomb Raider next week. I request everybody to see that. Oh, also, I almost forgot. Luke Cage is coming back. Season 2, that's going to be back on June the 22nd. June 22nd. Jessica Jones is out now. Those of you who Jessica Jones, watch that. That's on Netflix. So is Luke Cage. But Luke Cage is coming back season 2, which I can't wait. June 22nd. They haven't given a release date yet for Daredevil, Punisher, and the rest of them. When I find out, I'll basically let you know. Let you know ASAP. Also, which is sad, they're remaking Rambo, and so Stallone has nothing to do with this movie. You got some weird guy doing that. I forgot his name. He's like an unknown name actor, not only director. I'm sorry, is doing it. It's just sad. Hopefully this movie don't get made. Hopefully it just falls apart the same way Scarface right now is falling apart, because the actor who he was gonna get to play Tony Montana, he backed off and left him to do a project, and there's no word on that whether Antoine Fuqua was gonna come back and do it. So that it is the way it's looking like. Scarface just might not get made. Thank you God. Also, they're in the works of doing, I hate to say this, an Uncharted movie. I'm not mad at them doing it. I'm mad that they're trying to get Leonardo DiCaprio basically to play Drake, which I totally disagree with. Hopefully they don't go. And also, they're in the works right now. New Line Cinema picked it up. They're doing a prequel to the Sopranos show, but it's gonna be a movie. They said some of the actors that was in the Sopranos TV show will be in the movie. Which I can't wait to see that. This is all the time I have for now. Wanna please at the bottom of your screen, whatnot, leave your comments. If you like my show, please continue whatnot to subscribe. This is Sean Green. Have a good day. God bless.